I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to adjust the volume on your Android device without using buttons. Have you ever found yourself needing to adjust the volume on your Android device, but the physical buttons were unresponsive? Or maybe you're just looking for a more convenient way. Whether your buttons are damaged or you prefer a touchscreen approach, adjusting the volume without using the physical buttons on your Android device is absolutely possible. In this video, I'll guide you through the simple steps to manage your Android device's volume directly from the screen, ensuring you can always control your listening experience with ease. Step 1. Navigate to your Android device home screen and then tap to open the Settings app. You'll land on your Settings menu. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Sound. Sound options are displayed. You can use the sliders on this screen to adjust the volume associated with media volume, call volume, ringer volume, notification volume, and alarm volume, all without using the physical volume buttons on your Android device. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.